Hey there, Californians. Lemon Law Attorney Sotera Anderson here. So I got a call from a California consumer today who quite possibly has a lemon on his hands. For me to determine whether or not he actually does, I need to see the repair records for his vehicle. Well, he did not keep any of his records for any of his repair visits, and so I told him to go down to the dealership and ask for a copy of his records. Well, it turns out that the dealer that he went to for his repairs is no longer in business. The new dealership does not have any of the records from the old dealership, and so I told him to go down to the dealership and ask for a printout of the vehicle's repair history. A repair history is a document that will outline all of the repairs that were done to your vehicle for which the manufacturer reimburses the dealership or pays the dealership to make those repairs to your vehicle. You can get one of these printouts for your vehicle from any of the manufacturer's dealerships. When he received the warranty printout from the dealership, to his surprise, none of the visits or complaints that he made to the original dealer were on that printout. What that means is that even though the customer brought the vehicle to the dealership multiple times to complain about his problems, the dealership either did not do anything to address his problems and just sent him on his way, or the dealership couldn't find anything wrong and did not charge the customer or the manufacturer for that matter for the time spent to try to diagnose the vehicle. So now this consumer is calling a bunch of different lemon law attorneys asking for help, and of course everybody is telling him the same thing. And that is, if you don't have the records to support your claim, we cannot do anything to help. We'll have a difficult time trying to prove that you have a lemon on your hands. So it's extremely important and unfortunate, and I know that this customer is frustrated with his experience. His situation is a reminder to all that if you don't maintain records for your vehicle to include the purchase contract, maintenance records, and repair visits, it will be very difficult for you to make a lemon law claim later, if it ever comes to that. So the lesson to be learned from his experience, and so you don't make the same mistake, is to please keep your records for your vehicle. It's extremely important, and you never know when you might need them. A dealership could go out of business. A dealership could lose the records. A dealership's computer system could crash, and you could lose the records. So it's important that you maintain copies of your repair records so that you can help protect your lemon law rights. I hope this information was helpful to you. Anderson out.